Joe is there. Sigma 6!
Swordless me. Helpless Nana! Behave yourself, boy.
I like you, kid. You got a sense of humor.
Forward!
Come on, let's get some termite butt.
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Then let's go!
Hang on. Get the copter under control. I'll deal with our friends.
Hook, get rid of this new king, but bring Shrek to me. I have something special in mind for him.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Gosh, I hope not.
Change of plans. We have to grab what we can carry and get out of here now.
What? Why?
Because the High Priest is nuts.
Amazing.
Then we go back to Spain.
And buy Spain.
Yeah.
That's the spirit.
Like toys at Christmas, sleigh bells, snow.
He's a giant robot, Dean. It's a little undignified.
Oh. Winston Havelock, at your service, sir.
Is it my imagination, or is Oberon getting smaller?
Of course, Owen said it. Energy is energy.
As it happens, their social calendar shows them arriving at Pack Media Studios any time now.
All right, we gotta find him. Gnarls, why don't you come with me and we'll look outside. Palmer, you and Windows check the inside.
When I say go, I want you to put all you got into those rocks up there. Ready?
He says the monster has killed a kid.
Sir, we must stop it at all costs.
Go to Code Red! Repeat! Code Red!
Mr. President, we have a situation, sir.
Come on, Goof!
Come on, Donald!
Okay, now, march!
Faster, driver! They're gaining on us!
Looking good, Sir Nick.
Feeling good, Sir Nack.
Captain Pete?
Buongiorno, Princess.
But we followed the King's plan.
This is what we have to show for our trouble in Agrabah. Nothing!
This ought to be good.
So Luke is truly...
Your time draws to a close.
I'm your bodyguard tonight, sweet cheeks.
Smile, my dear. You're about to become my queen.
Harvey Kinkle, you owe me an apology. You're acting really different.
This is an outrage!
No. It's my nefarious plan.
He has found our secret lair. He has seen too much.
Yeah, so?
He must die. They must all die.
Hey!
You know what to do.
Right here, boss!
Look, there it is!
And no running in the halls!
We have to let go to reach him. Well, it's been a good life. Who's flying the plane?
Go back! We've gotta help!
What? That was Alma?
So you have got to come with me. My mom will wig out.
Yeah, sure thing. Just let me go check something first.
Doug!
I was hiding under your porch because I love you. Can I stay?
Can you stay? Well, you're my dog, aren't you? And I'm your master.
You are my master? Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
Good boy, Doug. Yeah, good boy.
Duke, it's me, Shipwreck. We're in Cobra Commander's throne room.
We're right over your head. What's the word on the access code?
It's good.
good as done, Duke. I'll have it in 30 seconds.
Pilot says we're over the target zone now. Cobra's already scrambled their defenses.
Everybody gear up and get ready to jump! We may have to hold our own for a while!
Hold your fire. The gargoyle must not be damaged.
Is this a plan you've neglected to mention?
It's the lioness's job to do the hunting.
We gotta get out of here.
Go!
Go! Run!
I've got a plane to catch.
You can't stop him single-handed.
Watch me! He's crazy, Sarge. Shut up and cover him.
She's dead, Your Highness. The imposter must have escaped.
No, Preminger.
What?
Your Royal Highnesses, lords and ladies of the court, and our distinguished guest of the New World.
Hello, c'est moi.
Well, if it isn't the Sinclairs. What a delightful looking family you have.
Out of the freezing water. Yeah.
Munchie time.
We better finish this fast. The sun's about to come up.
The auditorium. And no running in the halls!
Did you find the princess, boy? Good work, Pluto.
Oh, bloody bites!
He's terrible, Mom. I can't imagine a worse role model for a child.
You see, he's happy. All it takes is a little child psychology.
Well, that worked like a charm.
Don't worry, Your Highness. We'll save you. All right, you two. Drop the princess.
With pleasure.
Stop this! She doesn't understand!
Oh, nonsense! Everybody loves a good bear baiting!
What?
What to Samuel? Princess! Do something!
Let me be the point man.
How dare you try and kidnap the princess? Nobody walks away with the princess while Mickey, Donald, and Goofy are on the job.
She's right. That's not the princess. It's poison. He wants me out of the way.
Mr. Rat, it hurts just to look.
Tighter! Very funny, guys. But let's see who's laughing in the end.
That's what I call the foot and mouth maneuver.
Just give me a minute to think. No pressure, Tommy, but it'd be better if we could figure out in the next goal hide. Five, 6 seconds?
All we need is for one of them, just one to cross, and the rest will follow. How are you gonna do that, bro?
One G.I. Joe against both of us. Uh-oh!
Itching for a good fight all day!
Itching? Oh, boy!
We're gonna have to gas it up before we haul ass.
As soon as these doors open, get ready to move. Let's get this car gassed up!
There she is!
No! Stop this! This is torture!
This is an animal, nothing more.
A helpless animal!
Someone's walking away with a princess.
Let's get him!
Governor, barricade yourself in breakfast. That's an order.
Please get in the way!
Nice to see you again. Going somewhere?
Now we're gonna work together. On three, I'll pull up on one hand while you pull up with your other. You got that?
Yes, sir.
All right, just one more.
One, two, three. Move, Principal Detmeiler.
Turn around!
Stop it, stupid beast! I said stop!
Ouch.
You'll say a medical general has never said a thing.
The hand of Midas is mine! And also the life of your brat. What are you staring at?
No, 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 no!
Here. Looks like America's Cruelest Jokes really went all out this time.
I can't believe it! You saved us. I never knew you were so, so above average.
Well, you get the idea anyway.
Maybe we can beat them after all. Go ahead. I'll cover you.
Are you hurt, Wendy?
No, Michael. Good heavens, Wendy. You might have been killed.
I don't like this.
Tulio, we've got to do something.
Mufasa, quick. Stampede. In the gorge. Simba's down there.
Simba?
Good. Snake Eyes timed his arrival perfectly. Ah. A haze field.
I see him. Hang on, cowboy. They're gonna shoot.
Let's go, Wild Bill. We're powered by rock and roll.
God damn it, it's getting good.
We need more gas.
Hey, watch out.
I understood. They were headed to my homeland, and I had to stop them.
Hey, you! Back away from my wife.
Shrek? You couldn't just go back to your swamp and leave well enough alone.
No!
Pixel and blanket!
I am sick and tired of your screw-ups. You guys are hopeless.
N-O! No! There are no babies in baseball. Go play with Kate. You're such a baby.
I'll get it. Thanks for cracking the field, hombre. Bullseye!
Yeah.
should give them the slip. The name's Hound. James Hound.
That's it, High Tech. Just a little more juice and we'll have it.
This has to work. I've rewired everything else.
Okay, Wild Bill. Desperate times call for desperate measures.
Oh, boy, that's done it. Hang on.
Pinocchio, get the wand!
I'm a real boy!
We still need more gas!
Bazooka! We need some support here!
You got it!
Stop him! Spirit! Quick kick that way! Cut him off!
More like impervious!
Xanatos, I should have known.
The ogre! Stop them! Thieves! Bandits! Stop them!
Ready, musketeers?
All for him and one for all! Uh-oh.
The only frightened little boy inside of me is the one I had for breakfast! And I'm having his sister for lunch!
How's this for a coward?
Oh! How's this for a doofus?
And I may be small, Pete, but I've got friends that make me 10 feet tall.
I would have killed you and your whole family, but I'd probably get in trouble with the union. As it is, there's only one thing I can do to you. You're fired, Sinclair. Fired, fired, fired!
Oh, nuts. I hate happy endings.
Keep walking. Justice is served.
Well, let's not be too hasty, hey, Joes? Would a substantial bribe be out of the question?
Come on, Teach.
The pond awaits.
Be there in a second.
Hey, it's a gorgeous summer day and your pals are waiting. Go have some fun while you can. Teach.
You got it, Pete.
Yes!
One by one, hurrah, hurrah. We slaughter termites just for fun, hurrah, hurrah.